What could go wrong?
For you, my cousin Zagreus.
Get out of here.
That's something.
What do you say there, nephew?
It's hide. It's hide. Grant me strength. That's it. Just what I need. Oh, this place.
Well, if it isn't the one and only Rail of Adamant in your possession there.
Dionysus.
Zag, turns out I am quite the judge of character.
There we go. delicious. Which path?
Well, well.
Hello, sir. Don't know why I keep doing this boldly, yet he...
How goes it with old Master Thanatos of late, Prince Zed? Is he at least less stern with you than with...
Oh, Thanatos is doing all right. Much like my father, I think he feels he has some sort of fearsome reputation to uphold.
That's good, I guess. Always appreciated that he ultimately took me in, rather than having to show up here through much more sudden, much more painful means. A fine selection there.
All right. Lovely.
Damn you for this red blood. You're making me look bad, you know?
Alecto, I didn't ask you to repeatedly attempt to kill me.
You do know what happens when you make me feel bad, don't you?
Mega Rotisimony now!
Hold it. My turn.
See you later. Which one? All set. Feel cleaner already. Looks handy. That's enough Tartarus. If you'll forgive me, Master Chaos, this ambrosia is intended to be given to those whom I care about.
I shall accept this as a final offering, O son of Hades, for I have given it additional consideration.
Don't even mention it, please, Master Chaos. All of this is new for me as well. I try never to overanalyze.
I see. Then your response is quite acceptable. I sense your consternation, son of Hades, as you look about this space.
Oh, it's just... I sometimes wonder, Master K.
All of this simply came to be, and so did I. Presumably after a former time had finally reached its end. I hesitate to say it was an act of will.
More skull crushers. Witch's Circle. Olympus, I accept this message. Peace and quiet.
You're pretty close with Thanatos, aren't you, boss?
What else? Much better. Steady now.
Oh, hey. Hey, listen here a moment, Hades kid. Look, I thank you from the bottom of my heart for bringing Orphe back to me again and everything.
Eurydice, you're more than welcome, really. You've helped me through the flames of hell time after time. Least I could do is coax old Orpheus out of his private pit of despair.
Well, you're a real sweetheart, hon. You'll still be seeing Orphe all the time around your house, but now I get to see him too. Careful, it's hot.
Ooh, that's good. Thanks again.
Bye.
I can use this. Strong stuff. Stopped anybody from attempting to leave Asphodel of late, Bernie? Lovely chatting with you, Lernie, dear.
We'll have you back here soon enough, I think.
Could use the extra coin. Bye, Asphodel. And check.
stronger. Mm-hmm.
Rearming. Damn, he's recovered. It means I've challenged you to a battle of strength and glory, because apparently that's all there is to do for fun around here for those such as yourself.
That.
Megara?
Beware all of the house.
Asterius. In the name of Hades. Come try me. Haven't you learned your lesson yet? My authority. Yum.
You're wallowing away some.
But anyway, he's just as obstinate as ever, isn't he? Always refused to budge. He ever tell you of the war in which we fought?
Achilles hasn't been particularly forthcoming about his mortal days, no. So he wouldn't fight.
He shared our cause. So what if it was not completely his?
He blames himself for what happened to you, you know. I figured he failed to defend you or something, not that he didn't fight at all.
I wouldn't know a thing about that, stranger, for you see, I was already dead.
Thanks for this. Olympus, I accept this message. I would like none of these. She'll keep me going. Thank you.
brothers in death! If you seek a swift and righteous death, you fiend.
Meg, help.
Back off.
Where did she come from?
Really?
Oh, blackguard. Oh, your spirit must be quivering inside. Aphrodite, guide my hand! I shall return!
That ought to shut him up. That was for you, good shade.
So you thwarted the champion of Elysium.
What about these? That was Elysium. Got it. The temple. I got one. Another stone wall? Let's see here. This one, I guess. Disgusting layers, huh? Megara.
Need help, Zag?
Olympus, I accept this message. What else is there? this one. Searching. Chamber. In the name of Hades. Let's see what else. A quiet taste. Now for a chat with Cerberus.
After deliberate.
I can go. You're never late, Father.
Untold murderous wretches in my realm. Darkness. Observe.
This.
Let's see you deal with this. You wish to anger me?
icon. Again?
How? You bested me. Again, you...
There. That was as fast as I've gone. What lurks in this surface river here? Now! Another bass, huh?
Having somehow defeated Grim Lord Hades in a thrilling fight, Prince Agrius discovers it was all a dream. A rather deadly nightmare, actually.